In this Hostinger tutorial video, I'm going to be going over how to buy domain and hosting from Hostinger step by step from start to finish. I'll also be providing you with a Hostinger discount so you can save money on your Hostinger web hosting purchase. You'll save even more money than the Hostinger discount you see being listed here, regardless of the Hostinger plan you choose, plus you'll get a free domain name on annual plans. Let's get started with the Hostinger web hosting tutorial going over how to buy domain and hosting from Hostinger. The first thing you want to do to buy domain and hosting from Hostinger is to click the link in the description below so you can be taken to Hostinger and so you can take advantage of the Hostinger discount. Make sure you copy the Hostinger promo code I've included next to the link in the description that saves you more money on your Hostinger hosting purchase. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Hostinger at no extra cost to you. Plus you get an awesome Hostinger discount. Once you click the link in the description below, you'll be on the Hostinger web hosting plans page. Scroll down and you'll see three different plans you can choose from: the premium, business, and cloud plans. Something to keep in mind is the Hostinger promo code will save you even more than what you see being discounted once you enter the Hostinger coupon code at checkout. All plans come with a 30-day money-back guarantee, 24/7 support, global data centers, and a 99.9% uptime guarantee. The premium web hosting plan comes with 100 websites, 100 free email accounts, and includes a free domain name on annual plans. This plan includes 25,000 website visits per month, standard performance, 100 gigabytes of SSD storage, weekly backups, standard DDoS protection, and starter WooCommerce. This plan doesn't include the WordPress staging tool, object cache for WordPress, on-demand backup, and WordPress AI tools. The business web hosting plan comes with everything the premium plan comes with. This plan comes with 100,000 website visits per month, increased performance by up to 5 times, 200 gigabytes of NVMe storage, daily backups, free CDN, basic WooCommerce, WordPress staging tool, object cache for WordPress, on-demand backup, WordPress AI tools, and enhanced DDoS protection. The cloud startup plan comes with everything the business plan comes with. This plan comes with 300 websites, 300 free email accounts, and includes a free domain name on annual plans. This plan comes with maximum performance up to 10 times, 200 gigabytes of NVMe storage, dedicated IP address, standard WooCommerce, 200,000 website visits per month, and priority support. Click the Choose Plan button on the plan you want. For this tutorial, I'm going to choose the premium web hosting plan. On the next page, you'll see the different terms you can choose for your Hostinger hosting purchase. Now let me show you how to save even more money than you see being listed here. Scroll down to the total section, you'll see have a coupon code. Click this, enter the Hostinger coupon code I've included with the link in the description. Hit the apply button. Scroll back up to the top, you now see the additional Hostinger savings you'll be saving. The terms you can choose from are monthly, every 12 months, every 24 months, and every 48 months. You'll see you'll save the most money by going with the 48-month term. I'll select the 12-month term for this tutorial. Scroll down to the Create Your Account section. Enter an email address to be used for your account. Next is the Select Payment section. You'll see all the different payment methods accepted with Hostinger. You can pay with credit or debit card, PayPal, Google Pay, Apple Pay, Alipay, and CoinGate. Go ahead and enter your billing information. Next, enter the payment information in. Something I would note is after checking out with Hostinger, you'll be able to choose your free domain name if the plan you chose comes with one, or you can register a domain name or point it to Hostinger once inside the Hostinger dashboard. Click the Submit Secure Payment button. If you chose a payment method other than credit card, once you hit the Submit Secure Payment button, you'll be able to make your payment with the payment method you chose. You'll now receive an email with your receipt for your Hostinger purchase. Once inside the Hostinger hPanel homepage, you'll see the claim your free domain name if the term you chose came with a free domain. Click the Claim Domain button, input the domain name you'd like to have. From the drop-down, you can select the domain extension you'd like to go with. Click the Check Availability button. If it's available, it'll say it is available. Click the Claim Domain button to get the domain name. If your plan didn't come with a free domain name, or you'd like to purchase additional domain names with your Hostinger web hosting purchase, here's how to do this. From the Hostinger hPanel page, if you click Domains and click Get a New Domain, you can then search for a domain you'd like to have by clicking the search button. It'll now let you know if it's available and you can purchase the domain name. That's all there is to it. That is my Hostinger tutorial on how to buy domain and hosting from Hostinger. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment. Let me know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more Hostinger hosting tutorial videos.